you're kidding. You have to... Hello, this is Euphoria Illwell Boothe. How may I help you? I'm Mrs. Piddle.
Dr. Boothe! I was fined $500 because Puddles went potty in our yard again!
These calls keep getting weirder and weirder. What?
Dr. Boothe?
I'll be over at 5. I'm currently teaching a class. Yes, I'm very busy, dear. I'll see you then. Ta-ta!
Puddles! Puddles gonna kill me!
Insert... He does what? That sounds delightful.
So, you're telling me that there's an ordinance that's telling everybody they can't let their doggies do the necessary on their lawns?
Yes, our neighbor Barry Breed is in charge of it. I started walking Puddles in the park during the day, and only at night here in the yards, but he checks everybody's lawns first thing every morning.
Dear, didn't I see horses in the neighborhood yards? They have to go on the lawns, don't they?
Yes, of course you did, Dr. Boothe, but they think theirs doesn't stink, if you know what I mean.
Yes, I know. I do, dear. I do.
They even had a jackass for a while.
There's at least one in every community. Well, I have an idea. I always have a solution, dear.
What is it? I'm desperate. My husband's gonna kill me.
Diapers.
Diapers?
Yes. Yes, dear. Doggy diapers.
Doggy diapers?
Lest you want to carry her outside all the time and have her poop in the air. Then again, he'd still be checking for the poop.
Well, you know best, Dr. Boothe.
Yes. That will be $300, Mrs. Piddle. You can pop that in the mail and check, you know. Where's the door? I have a university class to get you. You know how busy I am. Yes, just put it in the mail. Yes. Ta-ta, dear. Bye-bye.
$100 fine, the $300 bill, and now diapers. Wait till your father hears this, Puddles.
Now on to more important matters. Bottoms up, Puddles, I mean, whatever.